smash socks.
Yeah, that means it's an important day because that's my good luck charm. So I saved these bad boys for the first ever Women's Melbourne to Warrnambool.
Yeah, I'm excited to be racing the women today, not the men actually, but yeah, it feels like a really strong moment in history, and the race just, you know, it's over 100 years old. You know, the only years it didn't run was during the World Wars. It's just steeped in so much incredible stories and history, and yeah, it's overdue for women to have their own race.
It was originally forecast to be 28, but I think it's now sort of 22 to 24, so a bit cooler than anticipated, but that's still warm enough to, yeah. It'll be a good temperature for racing, I think.
Nutritional breakfast right here. Sultanas, white chocolate, dark chocolate, a bit of cream cheese, rice.
That's rice.
You'd hope that there's rice.
Yeah, obviously this is quite a special race for myself, having won it a couple of times, so it's pretty cool to be here for the first Women's Melbourne or Colac to Warrnambool. So we're going to try and look to use our numbers and make it a bit of a harder race, and hopefully end up with a couple of our stronger girls in a smaller group.
Everybody come along for the ride. All your studs and your duds and your ladies just fly. Grip the moment like you're gripping the earth. Feel the weight and you're feeling the girth. Now you get it, now you're feeling your worth. Feeling how you used to look when everything used to hurt. It goes, oh. No time to rest. Just do your best. What you hear is not a test. With the butterflies and with the peace reside. The first 5 minutes for the 15 of fame. 5 seconds for you saying my name. I'm deadly sharp shooting the game. Gonna hit you in the soul, execution is aim. Get together and we building a fire. Clear smoke and it's taking us higher. Hands up, everyone is one. If you see yourself making it, you're seeing the sun. Metropolis on the edge of control. They take our money but they won't take our soul. Fuck that, ain't gonna do it no more. Won't do what we told and we ain't gonna fold. We hold up. No time to rest. Just do your best.
Hey, yo. Do you feel good?
You can stop laughing. You can tell, like, when it gets good, then tell them that we're working for you.
Everybody jumping out of their mind.
Everybody going out of their skins.
Yes, she is. She tries to catch the by surprise. She has gone early.
Five kilometres into the race, we've been racing now. We'll give you the results shortly.